Can't take your forklift outside because your yard is too slippery? Here's what we found. Chains proved to be a bad option. Some forklifts don't have enough clearance inside the wheel well. Not to mention forklifts have no suspension. The ride is horrendous, much like driving on railroad tracks. At one point, we tried emergency cables made for auto tires. They work reasonably well, but occasionally they'd loosen up and get caught on the fender, tearing them off. So we'd buy another set. We really had no other option. We had to drive outside on the ice and snow. Eventually, we discovered these new traction screws made in Europe. As soon as I saw them, I knew. When I was a teen, we studded the tires on our motorcycles with hex head sheet metal screws so we could ride on a frozen lake. The first time I thought I'd lose half of them. Not only didn't they fall out, but they held when cornering at 50 miles an hour on glare ice. Absolutely amazing. Consequently, we tried them on our forklift and we haven't looked back. These traction screws have a wide auger which prevents the screw from sinking in too deep into the tire or from being ripped out during use. They're easy to install. They can be kept in year-round or removed after the winter season is over. The 16th-inch exposed tip allows you to drive on any surface, inside or out, without tearing up concrete or asphalt surfaces. They can be used on any type tire on any size forklift. Glare ice in the yard, no longer an issue. The heavier the load, the better the traction. The screws also prevent your forklift from sliding sideways while loading and unloading product. Driving on glare ice or through the snow, these traction screws will keep you moving.